Hodge and Medford Productions present Ultimate Taste Sensation of
Old Speckled Hen.
Matron. We now present Ultimate Taste Sensation of
Old Speckled Hen with exquisite hops, but exquisite aroma on your tongue.
Matron. The following compilation is me pouring cans of ale into a pint glass. Like it says in the tin, that's all it is. Enjoy.
You get month free. So, I'm tempted. I mean, ever since we walked past the shipping container, which is their studio, when we went to...
Yeah, that's it. You've access to matches, Premier League, UEFA Champions League coverage from pretty much build up for the match. Get live news, new shows, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
It might be worth it, you know. I was from the pint glass. A very
satisfying way. I'll finish drinking now.
Right, wait.
We'll put half 7.
Well, I'm available Sunday anyway. But I think this is quite the funniest one.
Strong feeling suddenly that you should be told these things. Think about time like a river running forever. A strong feeling suddenly that you should be told these things. Think about time like a river running forever.
Be sure that any time you get air-to-air pictures from this monitoring plane. In the meantime, back to the studio.
Professor Kaplan, you were describing for us your experimental anti-radar device which you launched in the opening hours of 1960.
Bending light, making the plane invisible. It's interfering with light, with time itself. Plain God. Very, very dangerous.
Please, gentlemen, I must ask...
This is my choice.
Block fucking nose, so I'm...
Before we've even begun, there it is. The Subaru Impreza is the best. And that's that. It just is.
At this point, James arrived with one of his favourite things. A contrary opinion.
That is a fantastic car, Hammond. The Subaru is superb. It's not quite as fantastic as what I've brought, which is a Mitsubishi Evo.
Yes, and if you're on an actual rally special stage or a racetrack, the Evo is brilliant.
See the prisoners hanged yesterday.
No, it's working. The tennis greens are bound to show soon.
Only an adequate substitute. How's the scoop there? All right.
No, it's very good.
Your hard work on the dictionary, I suppose? Yes, I reached the adjectives at last. It's fascinating working in the research department. We're in constant touch with our colleagues in New York, getting the language.
Please go on.
As far as I can get. Farming now, that was a small coin, something like a cent.
Oh, yes, and where was St. Martin's?
It's still standing. Oh. In Victory Square, just near the statue of Big Brother, on top of a tall, fluted column with the lions at the foot. It wasn't always Big Brother, you know. Oh, well, we've seen enough of this one. We'd better be getting back.
Matchwits were the prince of the dark dominions. Pit your tiny 20th century brain against one that walked the spaces between the worlds and trod the wings of angels beneath his coming. Oh,
out of here. By the way, for those of you who don't know, Remember, Ronnie spoke to us about her.
Looks like we got a real winner here. I ain't kidding.
It was a very still night, perhaps the sound carried.
Didn't you hear anything?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I did. Some hooligans on motorcycles. I hardly thought it worth recording.
Well, the complainants felt that the hooligans might be using this house as a rallying point. It's ridiculous, of course, but we have to look into these things.
How very bizarre. They are supposed to hide in the dark corners of Pelham House.
You are Count Dracula! The powerful recluse. Here you are safe. No one expects to see him. Not in the daytime.
Soli Deo Gloria. Nisi Dominus. Frustra.
Foolish man. A bullet cannot harm me.
A silver bullet.
In what? I'm strangely conflicted because I desperately want him to be in the Volvo and I desperately want him to be in the Evo.
No, no, I mean, I want him to be in the Volvo because he deserves to be in the Volvo just for hurting the Evo.
Yeah. No way.
Oh, wow!
No way.
I am elated.
Hello.